Facts First presents. Dog collapses at his owner's door, and when they see a note pinned to his collar, they use the phone. If you've ever seen the television show Lassie, you know that during every episode, the dog is a hero. You don't expect a dog to be a hero in real life, at least not every day. Not until you hear the story of Louie, the sheepdog. Louie lives with his family in New Zealand, and growing up, Louie was always a curious dog. He would take off on the family farm looking for adventure. At the end of the day, he would come home. The older Louie got, the shorter his adventures became. And at 12 years old, he was just too old and too tired to have long trips to the woods during the day. So he mostly stayed around the house. But then one day, Louie disappeared. On the day he went missing, Marilyn Diver, Louie's human sister, was visiting. She says that her mother was a bit annoyed that Louie had taken off. Mary knew that her mother was more worried than annoyed. The family believed Louie was done with his adventures. Later that evening, Louie returned home. The family was happy that their beloved dog made it there. When they looked at him, they realized something strange. The dog collapsed on their door, and they saw a note on his collar. When the family first saw the note on the dog, they assumed that Louie did something to anger a neighbor or a local dog owner. They just believed that Louie was being mischievous. When Louie lied down on the ground, he was exhausted. However, his family thought that somebody may have hurt him. It wasn't until they read the note that they realized they had it all wrong. The note read, "Louie is the hero of the day. He led me to Maddie in distress, stuck under a branch pile. Cheers. Signed, Rob." The family knew Rob very well. He owned a farm nearby, and Maddie was his dog. Louie and Maddie were friends, and when Louie would go on his daily adventures, he and Maddie would play. When they read the letter, Louie's owners decided to call Rob and find out what was going on. Rob told them that Maddie had disappeared earlier in the day and he couldn't find her. When he returned home from running errands, he hoped that Maddie would have come home on her own, but she hadn't. Instead, Louie was there. Rob could tell that Louie wanted him to follow him into the woods, so he did. When the two got out to the woods, Rob saw his dog, Maddie. She was stuck under a pile of wood. Rob quickly started to move the wood, and Louie helped dig her out as well. The family realized that it was likely the reason Louie was so tired. When Rob and Louie freed Maddie, the two dogs jumped into a pond nearby so that they could cool off and have a drink of water. Rob was so happy that Louie had saved his dog Maddie that he gave Louie a few dog biscuits before putting the note around his neck. After hearing the story, Louie's family was extremely proud of their dog, but they were still a bit worried. He was an old dog, very exhausted when he got home. They were afraid that it may have been too much for the dog to bear. When Louie woke up in the morning, he still seemed to feel tired. He was also walking with difficulty. Later in the morning, Rob came to the house with Maddie. As soon as Louie saw Maddie, he became more active. He ran over to his friend and seemed much happier and more relaxed. Louie's family realized that the dog wasn't sick, hurt, or weak. He was just worried about his friend Maddie after her terrible ordeal the day before. That day, Louie proved to be a real-life hero. If he hadn't waited at Rob's farm to warn him that Maddie was in trouble, there would not have been a happy ending to this story. Had Rob not been able to find Maddie, she would have died in the woods. Louie's family was extremely proud of their dog's bravery and heroism. Rob says that he will forever be thankful for what Louie did for Maddie. Marilyn says that Louie and Maddie will be friends for life. If you enjoyed this video, please click the like button. And also be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss our future videos.